Yo, yo, what's up, Z Squad? I try to start off my day with a great, great, positive day today, like I usually do. So I'm at this restaurant. It's called Uncle Louis Cafe. It's in Duluth, Minnesota, downtown by the hospital here. When I order my food, I usually order the same thing every single time. And y'all know, bacon, eggs, and pancakes, so you know I know my food. So it took an hour to get our food. This is the bacon that they have given me. This is the bacon. Like, no one in a fucking world or restaurant would get bacon. But this is a second piece of bacon. The first piece of bacon was this stuff right here. This stuff right here was the first one. To be off, pancakes weren't even done correctly whatsoever either. So we had to literally wait 1 hour for the food to come here to get that unsatisfied food. And you know, I don't complain about my food because I use the same thing, bacon, eggs, and pancakes every single time. That's not what happened. Then they had to argue with the managers to take off the food that I didn't eat, but I'm going to have to pay for everybody's meal here. I'm totally fine with paying for the meal. The service here was really, really bad. The guy takes his hand, puts it inside of his pocket, and literally leans to the side like he didn't care, like what was going on. Then I reordered the food. I posted got pancakes this big. The first set of pancakes they had gave me was one was this big and one was this big, saying that these are the normal size. So I am very upset with this restaurant. I'm gonna try this restaurant one more time because I did talk to another cook back there saying there was a new cook and all that, but it shouldn't be getting food like this with or without a new cook, because the old cooks should be telling the new cooks what to be looking at. And that's not the case. So when I come back here again, yes, I'm gonna try it one more time, but I'm gonna have the original guy who used to cook my food. I am very unsatisfied. So today, I'm going to the store, and I'm gonna buy a Hot Pocket, and I'm gonna eat a Hot Pocket, and I'll be satisfied with a Hot Pocket at this point. So if you plan on coming here, this is what it is. It's Uncle Louis Cafe and stuff like that. We're gonna see what we're gonna do with reviews in this place, but that is my personal intake on this. Thank you, Z's out. Crazy Vox coming up soon. Z's out.